How come Ray listens to her? What's so special about her? She probably can't even do a karate kick.